All right, everyone, what is up? It is day 75, the final day of the 75 Hard program. I'm here at the gym, just got done coaching the 9:30 class. Now I'm gonna do the workout of the day from workout number one of day 75. I'm one water in, about 1.5 in, started on my second one already. Didn't read this morning, so I still gotta read, gotta take my progress picture. Gotta do all every task. I haven't really got started on any task. This is the first one of the day, but wish I could be like feeling great today, feeling on top of the world, feeling sharp, feeling empowered. But honestly, it seems to be a weekly thing now. These fucking moods I get myself into. It's a lot of things, but when I think about it, I think I talked about it last week about it being burnout and just tired and needing a break a little bit, but when it keeps coming back like this, there's nothing, I haven't been doing anything too extra work-wise or, you know, anything like that, but I think it's just the insecurity with my life right now. There's a lot of unknowns. Not only that, but, well, one of the biggest unknowns is because my life is in a spot right now where it's very hard to maintain balance. There's a lot of muscling through life that I feel like I'm doing. And an unknown that's really kind of crushing me or seems to be causing me to get into these really depressed moods is unknown of when it's gonna like be different, when it's gonna change, when it can stop. I feel like I'm kind of stuck where I'm at right now, that my life needs like a serious shift or change. And I don't really know what that looks like. I want to say it's maybe a new job, something that pays better, you know, different lifestyle, different things, but not sure really where it starts. But I just know the anxiety keeps kind of, it just kind of creeps up on me, and then I get mad at myself because it keeps creeping up on me. I try to soothe myself and talk to myself and get myself through those moments as best I can, but they're strong. They're tough to beat. They're really tough to beat, especially when the outside world around you doesn't seem to change much. You know what I mean? I work on my mind a lot and my mindset with it all. And I can bounce back as I usually do. You guys have seen through this past few months that I do bounce back eventually, but it catches up with me over and over and over and over again. So it's not a sustainable way to do it. I'm trying to figure it out. I was hoping 75 Hard was going to help me figure a lot of this out, but I think it's a little deeper than my discipline and my consistency and my confidence in myself. I think it's, I just need a big life shift. So I'm just looking at that. So not feeling too great today, sadly. I'm really upset that this last day of the program isn't like awesome. People are more happy for me than I am for myself, which is, and I appreciate you guys for your support. The workout today is inspired by 75 Hard. My buddy Chris made it up, like I said yesterday. So I'm excited to do it, but just tired of these moods. Tired of this mood. They've plagued me this entire program. Once every few weeks, or even in the past few weeks, it's felt like once every week that I get in this state of mind. And it's getting hard to shake. It's getting exhausting to shake. Getting exhausting to have them. It takes a lot of energy out of me. It doesn't allow me to be who myself. So not only do I feel like crap, but I don't feel myself, which makes it even worse. So really struggling with these feelings. So that's gonna be my next process after the program, is figuring this out, how to right this ship, right my ship. 75 Hard definitely helped me with a lot of things. Which I'll get into in my next post, but still a lot of work to be done. Still a lot of work internally for myself to be done, and externally. There's a lot of things that I need to change to help myself stay balanced. I'm not living a balanced life right now, so I need to figure out how to do that and what that looks like. So, but other than that, I don't want to bring anybody down. I'm sorry if this is keeps like, these are kind of depressing and these moody fucking posts are annoying, but just trying to keep it real as possible with y'all and myself. But gonna get this going on this workout. It's called Hard. It starts with a 75 cal row into 8 lateral burpees over the bar, then 25 power snatch, then one bar muscle up for the letter H. Letter H is eight lateral burpees, then A is one bar muscle ups. Then you go into 25 thrusters at 95. Then R is 18 lateral burpees, then 25 power snatch, then D is four bar muscle ups, and then to finally finish off with 75 double unders. So that's gonna be the workout for today. We're gonna go get it. So I'll see y'all at the workout. I'll give you my thoughts afterwards. But thank you for sticking around. Day 75, it's progressing. We'll get through it today. See y'all.
You want to go to the punk rock show?
Yeah!
Alright, that's workout one done. That one was a little nastier than it looked. The snatches were definitely a challenge going on the barbell that much. 95 pounds doesn't look like a lot of weight, but it adds up for sure. So I went pretty steady on the row. Burpees were fine, just stayed steady on those. Snatches, I did sets of five, so 5x5 on snatches. Bar muscle ups were all unbroken, they weren't pretty. But they were unbroken for the four. The one was just a single. And then the thrusters I did 10-10-5. I was able to hold on pretty good for those. End of the day, our doubles at the end, I went 50-75. My shoulders and my lungs just weren't there. But day 75, workout one done. Just gotta finish the water. This one's about a third of the way done. So that's two. Gotta go home and read. Got some stuff to do with people today. I got a client coming in now. So just gotta do that and work through this mood, work through this feeling that's a consistent thing for me. It is exhausting dealing with this shit. I don't know what it is. That's one of the most frustrating parts about it is not really being 100% sure what it is. And when I think I know what it is, there's not a ton I can do about it quickly. So it's one of these things that you just gotta like, I gotta make progress on slowly and consistently. So that's gonna be probably my goal for after 75 hard is figuring out these moods. This program really brought it out of me. these moods and having to deal with them, it didn't solve them. It just made me very aware of them and how aware of how frequent they can happen. So now it's up to me to figure out how to overcome it, how to change, not necessarily my mindset and how I look at it, but to find the contributing factor and to treat it effectively, how to treat it effectively. I have some ideas of what it could be and where it could be at, so it's just a matter of taking steps to do that. So hate to bring you a really downer kind of vlog for today on the last day. I am excited to be done. It's gonna be nice to kind of have a good meal, or not a good meal, but a cheat meal tomorrow, I guess you could say. But having a mood like this really takes the pleasure and the satisfaction out of the program, which really fucking sucks. But for everybody who tried to, you know, bring me up today and cheer me up a little bit, I appreciate you. I really do. I know it may not seem like it, and I feel like this kind of just asshole who's like on a roller coaster of emotions, which I kind of am. But I appreciate you guys trying. I really do. It shows me that you care. Yeah, just gonna continue on with the day, try and push through this, hopefully get past it, and live a good life today. So thanks for watching the vlog, all 75 days of it. I know it wasn't every day, but thanks for watching the vlog. I appreciate you. This was a goal of mine to finish this vlog for the 75 hard, and I did it, so I'm happy about that. Finished 75 hard. We're about to finish it, so let's just get it done. I'll see you in the next few days for my review and definitely a recap of how I got through this day, because this is just, it's just started off shitty. It's really starting off really crappy, so I'm pretty upset about it, but we'll get at it. Hopefully we will work through it. This will pass. Well, these feelings pass, but it's just waiting in suspense for the next one to come, it feels like sometimes. So yeah, that's about it. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's vlog. I'll see you soon.